A mother of two shot to death on Mother's Day. It happened on Wilshire Avenue off Northside Drive in Jackson. 16 WAPT's Tiffany Bradley talked to the victim's close friend.
That's what hurts me, that this man not only took my friend, but he took a mother on Mother's Day.
Emotional words from a close friend of Ebony Harvey. The mother of two was a victim of a triple shooting outside this home on Wilshire Avenue early Sunday morning. Police say someone drove up to the house, got out of a car, and opened fire.
The Lord see everything, young man. And you know what you did?
Charmaine Battle says Harvey was one of a few people visiting the home. The victim was sitting on the porch when shots rang out. She was hit in the head. Two others were also struck by bullets.
Battle showed us this picture. It's Harvey with her six-month-old baby girl who had an earache. It was taken at a hospital just hours before the shooting.
She was a loving person. She would give you anything, do anything for anybody. She was a good mother, a good friend.
Now she's gone, and police are looking for her killer. In Jackson, Tiffany Bradley, 16 WAPT News.
Well, so far, Jackson police tell us they have no suspects and no motive in this case. If you can help investigators, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers at the number on your screen, 601-355-TIPS.